garage. The lady came by and she wanted the stroller.
One.
We don't use it anymore, so I just said,
No. You can't sell these things. These were gifts from our friends and our neighbors. You cannot sell these things.
Hello.
Hi, my daughters. What the hell were you thinking?
You said that was dangerous for her.
Merry Christmas.
Back in the garage.
Won't eat that.
I know what my child eats.
I wonder if Shaquan is still up.
Yeah. I'll get it.
Hello.
I said I'll get it. How could you be so inconsiderate? Our friends, our neighbors, They took their time and spent their money to buy us those things so we can build our future together. And you just put them on the street like it's trash. Those were just appliances, Isaac. Those were prayers for our family, our future, and our unity.
Like I said, I was looking for something. I went into the garage, I pulled out a few things, and the next thing you know, people were all over the place.
Oh, that's right, because everything just happens to you, right? Nothing is ever your fault. I have to take this gig on Julia's birthday.
Hello.
I have to do Christmas, because that's where the money is.
That hasn't happened.
I know. When are you planning on becoming a contributing factor to this family again?
What's going on? What are we talking about here?
If I could do this all by myself,
people come in when they leave. Hi, Mercedes.
Go. I deserve to start the new year with this charade.
What charade?
The happy woman. The happy family. I am miserable. And I'm not going to be miserable anymore.
How are you feeling today?
Charlie, wait, just calm down. You know I love you, right?
Yeah, that and a quarter will buy me a gumball. Come on, baby.
Charlie.
You need to do that baby hair.
It's Christmas.
Christmas is just another day, right? That's what you've told me for years.
How about y'all go see a doctor or something? Well, how about you go see a doctor, because you actually had it longer than everybody else. Have you tried soup or at least tea?
I mean, I've never known you to be with anyone. I mean, not anyone special.
Well, there's a lot you don't know about me, young lady.
I love her.
How was that? We're sisters.
Ever since she was in a Madea movie.
Mm-hmm. About you. About what's going on in your world. How you're doing, how you're feeling. You ask how it's going with me, but never wait for the answer. You just dive right into the amazing adventures of Andrea.
That is not true.
Well, it's true, but it's not your fault. When you and Charlotte, when you were both born, I was so excited.
You need to make that soup. And make it now.
I used to think that
at least have something on your stomach. She took my advice. She left. This girl that live in California.
And now you just treat me like
one of my Periscope people's. She's been sick for like a week. I want to say a week.
Come on. Great, really?
I think she's going to make her soup.
Like a drive-thru.
I hope.
You pull up, you place your order for emotional support,
well, since I only had one person to come in my scope and to actually talk, I'm going to end this scope. So I'm off this. 20 minutes left to Christmas is over. Enjoy your last 20 minutes.